So, with the previous man that you spoke of a gap and a void. And I guess speaking from the beginning of the grid, I see beautiful things happening. I'm going to start a practice. I see all that at the end, and it's going to be beautiful. But I guess there's like a fear and anxiety, that gap, that's kind of like...
Well, before you go further, we want to hear everything that you're saying, but let's just set this, since we're talking about this grid in a new way.
Okay.
And we think that as you begin to sort of get your thoughts wrapped around it, that it will be easier for you to move forward.
Okay.
So, when you think about, you see, we want you to imagine a grid, and the only thing you do with it is find emotions that feel good. You don't try to imagine your practice. Mm-hmm. You don't try to imagine the people who will come. You don't try to imagine. That was a sort of scripting process that we talked about years ago. Mm-hmm. And that's goal setting that a lot of people talk about. That's specifics that you don't want to get into right now. In fact, hear this. It's the most powerful grid statement that we're ever going to make to you. We don't want you to try to fill the grid in at all. We don't want you to apply any specifics to the grid. We want you to create an emotional grid and trust that the universe will fill in the specifics. Get it?
Mm-hmm.
Now, through life, you know what you don't want, you know what you do want. So you've put a lot of specifics into your vortex. And those specifics will be the ones that fill in, we promise you. But if you don't get hung up on needing to fill in the specifics, that's what makes that void for you. That's what makes that gap. Because when you get specific about something that you don't know how it's going to come, where it's going to come from, who's going to bring it, when it's going to get there, in other words, then you introduce resistance to the mix, where if you stay general and you just concentrate on creating a grid about a subject that is a feeling thing, and you trust, we'll say it again, these are the powerful words, and you trust the grid will fill in with the specifics, then as they fill in, you'll recognize them. You'll say, I did that, I did that, I did that, I did that. Yeah, 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 that's right, that's right, that's right, that's right. They'll come with ideas. The grid will fill in with ideas. It will fill in with impulses. It will fill in with meeting things. It will fill in with opening a book and words just popping out to you. 70,000 words in the book and you saw five of them and they were just the words that you wanted to see because it's the grid filling in. All kinds of things will begin happening that are undeniable to you. This is my grid doing its work because I did my work with the grid. You following? So now we want to continue the conversation. We know we've headed you off a little bit here because we put it in a different place. But continue as you were, and then we'll just climb your tree again.
Okay. So I'm taking boards to get where I need to go. I did have one setback, and I feel like my emotions got the best of me because...
Well, don't tell this story because this is grid making. Everything is grid making. Everything that you're doing is grid making. And so here you are, you've got 17 seconds to create a grid. How do you want to use that time? You want to talk about the setback?
No.
So you see what we're getting at?
Mm-hmm.
And the tendency is to keep wanting to explain where you are when where you are isn't where you want to be. So why make that the basis of your grid?
Okay.
Pretty soon you're all just going to sit here and go... So talk to us some more and we'll climb your tree again.
Okay.
This is helpful, don't you think? At your expense.
Yeah. So
and benefit. And benefit.
Yeah. Okay, so you just made a lot of sense to me today with emotions because you know, feeling has a lot to do with it.
Yes. So I love the track I'm on, and I'm really eager for it to become more, and I know that it will, and I like the idea of it filling in. And I realize that my work is simpler than I've made it out to be. And I've been doing a good job, and it's getting easier and better for me. And I know that the outcome will be good. In other words, these are really general statements, but they are general statements that induce an emotion that feels good. I know I'm on the right track. Now, knowing is an emotion. I feel eager is an emotion. I'm feeling satisfied with where I am is an emotion. I'm happy that things are unfolding is an emotion. I like this is an emotion. I feel good about where I'm at. I'm excited to see what comes. I'm eager to see how my grid fills in. I believe in the law of attraction. And I know I have the ability to focus. And I like that Abraham is teaching me to focus on what really matters, which is how I feel. And how I feel is happy, how I feel is satisfied, or how I want to feel is happy, and how I want to feel is satisfied. Even if you don't feel it quite yet, you can say, I want to feel there. I'm looking forward to getting there. In other words, you don't have to say it if it isn't, but just use the words. I like my grid filling in. I like it filling in with me doing well on these certifications. I like being good at this. I like what will come next. I know I'm on the right track. See what we're getting at?
Yes.
Now, for some, it doesn't feel like enough, but it is. It's not only enough, it's all that you can do. And it's not only all that you can do, it's the most important thing that you can do. Do you believe that law of attraction is responding to you? Do you believe that there is a vibrational basis that is at the point of your attraction? Do you believe that you can control it? Do you like the idea of it being this grid? Don't you want to sort of work on your grid? Don't you want to get out a notebook and create your relationship grid and your financial grid? And isn't it going to be fun when you turn through the pages and realize it's all the same thing? It's all the same thing. It's all the same thing. Secure. I love feeling secure, and I love feeling capable, and I love feeling eager, and most of all, I love feeling happy. We would like to zap you all. We'll zap you. You just see if you can get the zap or not. We'd like to zap you all with an awareness of the extraordinary, and we mean that in terms of numbers and intensity, of non-physical awarenesses and assistances that are focused on you right here, right now. We would like you to know how much, not support, because you don't need support, but positive attention is flowing your way. And when you make small efforts on this grid, you'll harmonize with it, you'll resonate with it, and your point of attraction will shift to that powerful place. And as soon as today, lots of pieces of evidence will show up in your personal experience to make you trust and believe and know the power of your goodness, of your worthiness, of your point of attraction. You see? Good. Something more?
Thank you.
But Abraham, it doesn't feel like I'm doing enough work now. It doesn't feel like this is enough work. Shouldn't I be setting more goals? And shouldn't I be wrestling my thoughts to the ground? And shouldn't I be moving up the emotional scale? And shouldn't I be trying to get in the vortex? And shouldn't I be doing all of those processes? There are at least 22 of them right there now. Shouldn't I be doing all of those processes? Esther was leafing through the beautiful ask book and noticing and remembering. She can remember every place they sat in every city when every piece of those books came. Because when the vortex opened, it was a powerful point of attraction. She just leafed through the pages of those books and thought about all of the power and all of the assistance and all of the help that comes. Shouldn't I be applying more of that? And we say, what you're really wanting to do is focus on anything that brings you into resonance with who you are. And you could pick up any of those and turn to any page and read for 17 seconds. And it would cause you to create an emotional grid that would allow a rendezvous as soon as now to give you evidence, as soon as now to give you evidence.